first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match.
Oh no! Here he comes!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh no!
Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows.
Okay, what do you think Zack Ryder needs to do now?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. That'll cause some damage.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Well, it looks like he's really focusing in on that back. The Phenom gets all of it.
This is it. Here he goes.
A phenomenal maneuver.
What's he doing? Stop the count, ref.
One.
Two.